must move quick. This way. Follow me. Watch yourself, Captain. The time shifts are having serious effects on planets. Must be getting closer to the epicenter. Time itself is becoming unhinged. Time grows short. We'll have to split up. I'll stay here and prepare the equipment while you go to my lab. I've been working on an augmentation to the DMV that will allow you to create a time rift using the Singularity. Then you will need to travel back to 1955 and correct the timeline. Go now, Captain. Find my old lab. There is an enhancement for the DMV I was working on inside.
This is the audio log of Dr. Berisov. Katorga 12 is quite an incredible facility. I can't wait to get started on my research with E99. But even more interesting is that I get a chance to work with Dr. Demichev. His theories in quantum physics were groundbreaking. I'm sure together he and I will accomplish great things.
Log of Dr. Berisov.
The TMD worked. It was able to change the time state of an item. I'm glad Dr. Demichev was there to see it. He was just as proud as I was, but then he asked if I would begin testing the TMD on humans. I, of course, said no. Hopefully, that's the end of it. I get the feeling Dr. Demichev is not finished trying to get the TMD from me, so I've hidden it in the A99 cavern beneath our lab. The radiation from the mineral deposits should hide the energy signature of the device. Whatever happens, I cannot let Demichev get his hands on my work. Thank you.
until you see it, Renko. Even after all these years, it's still alive with energy.